यस यस ये रुको रे। हाय पलक।
हाय पलक जी।
वाओ व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल लुक। ये रुक रे पलक बेटा, उधर उधर ही लाइट बहुत अच्छा है। पलक जी बारबी डॉल पलक लुक किया। पलक यहाँ पर देखो ना,
यहाँ पर देखो
पलक थोड़ा।
पलक जी यहाँ पर,
इस साइड इस साइड। पलक जी
इधर ये साइड आ जाओ।
पलक बेटा
ये आगे पीछे थोड़ा
मत जाओ रे कोई। पलक जी इधर देखो ना।
पलक दिस कैमरा। पलक
पलक यहाँ पर।
पलक यहाँ पे। पलक पलक
लुक यार, लुक यार।
पलक
पलक इधर। लुकिंग गॉर्जियस ऑलवेज ऑलवेज। ये क्या कर रहे हो यार?
तो टर्न हो जाइए।
मतलब स्ट्रेट सामने देखा ही नहीं।
हाँ इधर देख रहे हैं ना आप?
हाँ ना।
पलक जी यहाँ पे देखा नहीं।
पलक जी
अरे पहले इधर देखना, तो सबसे पहले तुमको ही देखा है।
हाँ पलक जी लुक यार।
पलक जी कैमरा देखो।
पलक जी पलक जी इधर देखो ना।
समर्पण बघा।
बर थैंक यू। ये एक फोटो चाहिए साथ में। अनिकेत ये अनिकेत मार, इसको फोटो दे।
मैं भी मचा रही
हूँ। रुक जाना
आप भी जा। क्या
ये माना? ये भाई अनिकेत
थैंक यू। पलक मैम फ्रॉम एनडीटीवी।
क्या फोन ले
फोन? मैम एक्सक्यूज मी। अरे भाई एक्सक्यूज मी। वन मोर थैंक यू।
अरे अरे
यार सेंटर
सेंटर सेंटर
सेंटर सेंटर
बोलता थे सेंटर।
यहाँ पर
दिस यार उधर देख लिया, इधर नहीं देखा।
सेंटर सेंटर
बोलता थे सेंटर।
थैंक यू।
Here it is. One more. Thank you.
Thank you.
थोड़ा ये सेट करना है।
Here in middle. The video.
यहाँ पे.
Excuse me. Here in video.
Thank you.
I would say it actually depending on the day, but I think my favorite is a scrub right now because I have really dry skin and just scrubs me all the day. Skin sense.
And would you like to tell something else about the product?
I think, like I said, I have dry skin, so speaking as a girl with dry skin, I think this product range is so nourishing. Especially, you know, you are afraid that with the scrub and the daily exfoliation, they'll make your skin more soft and drier. But it's such a hydrating scrub. And you know, the scrub itself feels as nourishing as a body wash. So after the scrub, we use the body wash and scrub it. You must try it, especially if you like smelling like a dessert or like a fresh fruit. If everyone wants that, then this is the perfect thing. Sorry, what? Yeah, Palak Kumar.
From the News Dance 360, I want to ask first question. Tell us about the brand by B and how you would rate about that.
It's a beauty brand, I think my association with the brand is very special. Yeah. Because this brand is not just about you know, fixing your skin or fixing your concerns or whatever. It's about you really taking the time to improve yourself and wanting to improve yourself. So it's a lot more psychological and obviously the results also. And I think the products are they have a body care range, which I am a fan of. I have that moisturizer on right now, and I'm feeling so happy.
And second question I want to ask about, how do you dealt the trolls which happening nowadays? We know that how it's happening. So any takes on that?
You know, I feel like people will do whatever they have to do to make themselves feel better. And I think that's something that I've realized with time. You know, pehle mujhe bhi lagta tha that I'll say this, I'll say that. But I feel like if they don't like me right now, it's okay. I can't make anyone change their mind. But hopefully, I prove myself, and with time, they can like me.
Any upcoming projects, OTT platforms or movie? Any plans?
Yes, I do. But again, I don't like to speak before the projects are out. So, Jesse, I come.
Thank you so much.
See, I told you now you can trust me.